See, because you know, I too had my basics, I mean, this one, studies in a madrasa. So in madrasa system, you have, because in a, and especially in Semitic religion means Judaism, Christianity, and
Islam.
Islam. I mean, the truth is only one. I mean, if you are not a Muslim, and then you will not be going to Jannah. Jannah means heaven. If you are not a Christian, you will not be going to heaven again. If you are not a Jew, then you will not be going. That is, I mean, how Semitic religion think of their religion and their future also. But in Hinduism, you believe in God and you don't believe in God. Worship Shiva or you worship Vishnu, I mean,
It doesn't matter.
you don't go to the temples also, even then you are a Hindu. So this is one of the greatly tolerant religion. So this is the need of the hour also. This is the need of the hour also. For a modern world, you know, you need a religion like Hinduism. For example, I can tell you, I often, whenever I get an opportunity to speak to some of the extreme religious group of Muslim community, I tell them one thing, I remind them one thing, that even after giving a separate country like Pakistan
Correct.
To Muslims, if India is secular, it's only because it is
A
Hindu
Hindu.
majority country. Had it been a Muslim majority country, it would never have been a secular country. So this is the greatness of Hinduism, which we should realize.